This is a collaborative project with Saab, the faculty and students from different disciplines. They have come together to create robust algorithms for self-healing autonomous surface vehicles. The basic behavior that a boat needs to do is stay in one place, which is station keeping. And then there are other safety critical tasks that a boat has to do. For example, avoid obstacles, docking. They will do slip docking or parallel docking.
Saab and Purdue are looking at a lot of different ways that you can use this technology. What we're trying to do here is human-machine teaming. And the idea is that have a human that is assisted by our algorithms.
There are different levels of autonomy that it is desired at any time. The human operates, but the autonomy package and safety filters assist the human to do the work safely. Full autonomy is when the vehicle parks itself from the beginning to the end on its own. And then there is also another level of autonomy where, let's say, the captain just do the throttle and the autonomy package do the steering. And that's a happy medium, especially if it is a very challenging environment. The user experience is as important as the algorithm themselves. So we have worked a lot as part of this project in visual representation and visual guide for users.
One of the problems that we're trying to deal with here is how to deal with degradations or damage. For example, if a motor has been damaged and we lose efficiency on one side of our vessel, how does the vessel recover from that situation? We're trying to bring that kind of robustness to unmanned surface vessels.
We are very proud of what we have seen today. Right now, we are validating and implementing and testing on a small boat, on a small lake. But our hope and goal is to implement this on bigger vessels out in real world and oceans.